excellence, talent, and I'm good with knives. You think cooking is a cute job, huh? Like mommy in the kitchen. Well, mommy never had to feast on dinner rush when orders come flooding in and every dish is different and none are simple and all of different cooking times must arrive at the customer table at exactly the same time. Hot and perfect. Every second counts and you cannot be mommy. Do you understand?
Take your lead.
Come on, dude. You are such a stupid boy.
Okay.
Listen to me. If you want to make it in the kitchen,
yes, ma'am.
You can't just flail your arms around.
Right, got it.
Mon petit, time to focus.
Okay.
Stop and listen.
Will do.
Because there's a million things you have to know about. Because you know the customer is who we think about. So every decision we make is based on how they want to feel today, which is what?
Good.
Right, so I think you know what we have to do. Step one, make sure your station is swept and cleaned. We don't want dirty pots or dirty dishes. Clean the counter, wash your surface. Make sure the ingredients are all laid out in front of you. You know what you're making, which is why you need some recipe. Preheat your oven, set your timer, turn the lights on, make your meal, but make it quickly. So once they get the food they didn't have to wait an hour, and then clean your station once you're done and prep it for another one and mince your garlic thinly. Don't complain about anything and don't you dare forget to wash your tiny hands. Did you get that?
I think so.
C'est bon.
I don't know if I can keep up with her, little rat chef. Can you help me? Okay, but promise you will do what she says, capiche? No. This is not part of the deal.
What are you doing?
I don't know!
Stop that!
Oh, I'm sorry! I don't know what I'm doing!
Do as I tell you!
Stop it! I can't control myself!
You are such a pain in the butt! Let me do what I have to do.
I'm sorry, I can't explain it.
Cause you know the customer is who we think about. So every decision we make is based on how they want to feel today.
I will not deal with this today. Cause cleanliness and manners, people like don't have a temper. Make it speedy, make it fast. Cause good reviews and perfect dinners are all.